Sharing God's Secrets by Brother Bakht Singh, May 8. David inquired at the Lord, and he answered him, "Pursue, for thou shalt surely overtake them and without fail, recover all." 1 Samuel chapter 30 verse 8. When David and his men returned to Ziklag, they found their house burnt. They found their women and children gone, and their stuff looted by the Amalekites. All this was due to David's failure. He ought to have consulted God before going to the Philistines, but had been depending upon his own wisdom and strength at that time. Then suddenly he came to his senses, verse 6. Underline these words, "And one day they will help you when you are forsaken by your dear ones, and when even those whom you love forsake you." David encouraged himself in the Lord. He came to his senses and said, "O God, forgive me for my failures, for not finding your will before I joined the Philistines. Lord, forgive me." Then David sent for the priest, Abiathar, and asked him, "Please, find out God's will for me. What shall we do? Shall we go against our enemies, the Amalekites?" God said, "Yes, go." Again he said, "Now, Lord, if we go, will we recover all that we have lost?" And God said, "Without fail, you recover all." Verse 8, last part. David found the place where the Amalekites were encamping, and they were eating and drinking and dancing with joy. Suddenly David and his men came upon them and recovered their wives and children, and stuff, and also spoiled the Amalekites. The spoil was so great that they were able to pay in full all the debts they had incurred. David also sent gifts and presents to all the people with whom he had been staying.